गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग विद आवर नेक्स्ट लेक्चर ऑफ फिजिक्स. वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द रिफ्रैक्शन थ्रू अ ग्लास स्लैब. दैट मीन्स वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द रिफ्रैक्शन ऑफ लाइट. द मेन टॉपिक दैट इज गोइंग ऑन दैट इज रिफ्रैक्शन ऑफ लाइट. एंड वी विल टॉक इट्स वन ऑफ इट्स एप्लीकेशंस बी हाउ इट इज दिस रिफ्रैक्शन ऑफ लाइट इज एप्लीकेबल इन डेली लाइफ कंडीशंस. हाउ? सपोज अ ग्लास ऑफ वाटर इज देयर फिल्ड विद वाटर. अ ग्लास इज देयर दैट इज फिल्ड विद वाटर. यू विल शो लाइक दिस. अ कॉइन इज प्लेस्ड एट द बॉटम of that glass in which water is filled. The rays will go from denser to rarer medium like this. The rays are going and they will bend away from the normal like this. They will bend like this. As the ray light travels in a straight line, so coin will appear at this position. So I position. So from the top surface of water up to the appearing position of coin, this is the ये जो depth है, that is apparent depth. The distance of the coin, the appearing distance of the coin from the top surface of water is apparent depth. This is apparent depth. And from the top surface of coin to the real position of the coin, that is real depth. And you have to show that the apparent depth is less than the real depth. That means this activity shows apparent depth is less than the real depth. How? Why? The rays of light that are traveling from the coin, the rays from the coin travel through water into the air from denser medium to rarer medium. So they will bend away from the normal due to refraction of light. Or so that due to refraction of light, the appearing position of coin will appear at a higher height as compared to the actual height of the coin. The rays from coin travel through water into air. This means the rays are traveling from denser to rarer medium. Rays are traveling from denser to rarer medium. So bending of light will take place. So bending of light will take place. That means refraction will happen and due to that इसकी वजह से जो appearing position होगी वो higher दिखेगी as compared to real position. Due to that the appearing position of coin उसी को apparent depth कहते हैं. Appearing position जो होगी coin की, the appearing position of coin will be at less distance from surface of water as compared to रियल डिस्टेंस ऑफ द कॉइन। सो दिस एक्टिविटी शोज दैट द अपेरेंट पोजिशन इज लेस देन द रियल डेप्थ। सो इफ दे आस्क भी वट इज अपेरेंट डेप्थ, मीन्स अपेरेंट डेप्थ इज द डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम द सर्फेस ऑफ वाटर टू द अपीयरिंग पोजिशन ऑफ कॉइन। And there is one expression, if you divide the real depth with apparent depth, it is equal to refractive index. If you divide the real depth with the apparent depth, it is equal to the refractive index. So there is one more activity. A coin is placed in a glass that is filled with water, half filled with water. A coin is placed at the bottom of a glass that is half filled with water. But if someone is looking from one end of the glass with eye, the coin is not visible. So the coin is not visible because rays are going like this from coin and they are moving like this. It is not going into the eye. So this activity shows me how you will make this coin visible. What is the way with this coin becomes visible to this eye that is looking into the glass from one end of the glass? जो आँख एक तरफ से देख रही है ग्लास में उसको ये कॉइन नहीं दिख रहा है, तो कौन सा तरीका आप अपनाओगे भी ये कॉइन उसको दिखने लग जाए? तो सो दिस एक्टिविटी नेम इज हाउ यू विल मेक a coin, how you will make a coin placed at the bottom of glass half filled with water visible when a person is seeing from one end of the when a person is seeing it from one end of the glass. जब पर्सन उसको एक एंड से देख रहा है, आप कैसे उसको विजिबल करा पाओगे? इट इज नॉट विजिबल. सो दिस इज द रियल डेप्थ ऑफ द कॉइन. अब इसमें रियल डेप्थ ये, सो देर इज वन मेथड, आप इस ग्लास को फुली फिल्ड कर दो तो उससे रियल डेप्थ क्या हो जाएगी? इंक्रीज हो जाएगी ना. Fill the glass up to full amount. Fully filled कर दो half filled से. Coin is here ना. The rays will go like this. Now they will bend denser to rarer. And eye is here at one end of the glass. So appearing position will be somewhat here. Okay. What we have increased? We have increased the real depth. हमने real depth को increase कर दिया है. Real depth increase होने से जो appearing position है, पहले appearing position कहाँ थी? यहाँ. So appearing position has changed. The distance of appearing position will change. The distance of apparent position is going to change with increase in the real depth. The distance of appearing position also increases because it is like this 2 cm. बट फ्रॉम बॉटम हाउ नाउ इट इज 4 cm. अब ये बढ़ गया है बॉटम से. सो यही एक तरीका भी हम बढ़ाएंगे कैसे. वी विल फिल दी नाउ fill the glass to its full capacity. फुल कैपेसिटी पे फिल कर दो. नाउ द अपेरेंट पोजीशन ऑफ कॉइन विल चेंज. जो अपेरेंट पोजीशन है कॉइन की, ऑफ कॉइन विल चेंज विद इंक्रीज इन रियल डेप्थ. हमने बढ़ाई क्या है, रियल डेप्थ बढ़ाई है. हुआ ये रिफ्रैक्शन ऑफ लाइट की वजह से है. And coin becomes visible when it is seen from one end of the glass. And coin becomes visible when it is seen from one end of glass. So this is the means activity. How you will make a coin that is placed at the bottom of a glass half filled with water visible when it is seen from one end of the glass. You will fill the glass up to its full capacity. So what will be there? Usse real depth badh jayegi. Real depth badhne se jo appearing position hai wo change ho jayegi. And we will be able to see the coin from one end of the glass. Hame dikhne lagega. So this is the activity. With this topic is over. So we will be meeting in next lecture.